Hey guys, today is March 14th, 2017, and today we're listening to Leopoldo Míguez and his Nocturne Opus 10. Best classical music here, and today we're listening to Leopoldo Míguez and his Nocturne Opus 10. Leopoldo Míguez was a Brazilian composer born in Niterói in 1850. He studied in Paris Conservatories of Classical Music. He is known as the director of the Instituto Nacional de Música. He also wrote the Brazilian hymn for the proclamation of the Republic. I hope you enjoy our channel and the masterpieces we bring to your inbox every day. Subscribe now if you aren't already part of our community of classical music lovers. If you like this masterpiece, you can acquire a cyber acoustic computer speaker system for only $28. And by doing this, you support us and help us give you more classical beauties. Subscribe to our channel and get a new classical masterpiece in your inbox every day. We'd love to hear your requests to play your favorite pieces. We will share your favorites with all our listeners, and as a bonus, we'll do research and bring you the most fascinating facts about the masterpiece and its composer. So don't hesitate and share your passion.